A 20-year veteran of the Birmingham Police Department is indicted on child sex charges involving a young man and his family. Sergeant Randy Martinez was arrested last night on multiple counts of felony sex abuse that happened several years ago. Martinez is being held on an $80,000 bond.